So this morning I am looking through my bag trying to figure out why my particular technology and tools are not going smoothly back into my own personal backpack, which I have carefully organized so that things will do that without problem, without damage. What I'm finding is a little bitty kind of scientific guide that I had for a friend has now been abused. So this is what hate crimes do. Someone obviously got into my bag and ripped this off because this is not a natural slicing by me, and I was being very careful with this thing in my bag.